It's an old song. It's an old tale from way back when.
Road to Hell 2, first and foremost, has so much space to it. And you can hear Sully, Chris Sullivan, in this recording, processing both for himself and for the entire audience the grief of Orpheus didn't make it. Every night at the workshop, there were gasps when Orpheus turned around. And honestly, I mean, not surprisingly, the turn, which is the pivotal moment of the story, it's the climax, is that Orpheus turns. Crafting and refining that moment was probably the biggest challenge of the show and definitely the most rewarding, because I kind of assume so many people know the story. It's a classic myth, and yet still we would hear, and then Road to Hell 2 begins tinkling in.
Can you hear it? Can you feel it like a train? Is it coming? Is it coming this way? On a sunny day there was a railroad car and a lady stepping off a train.